Good morning, Reese. Good morning, K-Mac. How are you this beautiful Friday morning?
Good, man.
I'm doing well. I finally recovered from the Bobby Brown's miniseries.
Thank God.
That took me a minute.
Listen, K-Mac. Good morning, Jasmyn. How you doing this morning?
Jennifer.
Good morning, Jennifer.
Jazz, you let me call you like that.
I mean, you do look like a Jennifer.
Yeah, you do like a Jennifer, though.
Yeah.
Jasmyn Jennifer.
You may want to fix that bun, Jennifer.
It fell off again.
No, it's fine. You should have seen how she dropped the hair.
I was going to say, Reese couldn't even. Sorry, I don't want to. Shakai, good morning, Shakai.
I don't know she's my friend. I said that because the last call called a young lady, the one before that said young lady. My name is Jasmyn.
Jennifer's is young, though.
Shakai, what you got, man?
Right. Listen. Before I get to the business at hand, I got to go through my honey-do list recently, okay, man? Because you know, you don't know, you're going to know. If you don't go through that honey-do list, you're in a world of trouble. And I like for it to be peace and tranquility in the web home. So I like to list my beautiful, my lovely, my gorgeous, my young wife, Samantella Webb, a very happy birthday. It's her birthday.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
No. Shakai.
You guys.
Hey.
Shakai, you doing this all wrong. Good. Yeah. Happy birthday is not on the honey-do list. That's just a requirement.
That's right.
It's a requirement to get it on the sports shop. And I was thinking of a package the other day. I had it in my sports shop service and you recently came back up on a boat. Reese, I don't care, man. Which one you want?
who you want me to be? Do they eat free here? Because if they do, yeah. I'm that person.
That's right.
Y'all know my husband is special.
Yeah, you right about that now. I ain't going to lie.
He's very special.
He's special as they come.
He's wild boy.
I'm trying. I don't know how you do it. She laughing.
Be respectful, K-Man. Be respectful. There's another lady here besides my friend Jasmyn. I'm about to get the Bible out for
today. All I know is she's one hell of a woman because the way you embarrass her with that Bobby Brown stuff, I don't know how she takes it. Because that's just an embarrassment sometimes. You and Bobby Beresford Brown.
Beresford.